Hey, I know sometimes it gets hard, but you ain't the only one, so keep your head up. Life is just a little too real. Working overtime, it's still hard to buy a meal. No wonder why niggas cheat and steal. I used to look down on my niggas that clutch steel. Now I'm in the same boat and I see how it feels. But it takes a couple breakdowns to make a breakthrough. I'm just trying to catch a break, tell my boss I'll take two. Outside of church, still smoking sweet and sour, cause my demon's yelling at me, but I needed something louder. So don't talk to me unless you're talking about a check, cause I already got enough people breathing down my neck. Gotta worry about the car and catching up on the rent. I'm pretty foolish, but I won't do it if it don't make sense, cause everyone counts and everyone's out of it when you really need it, like just on and out. Fuck it, I bought my tongue instead of asking for help. Say I'm in need of a hand and start applauding myself. When they start counting you out, who's there for you? When you've been looking around, who's there for you? No matter what they say, who's there for you? At the end of the day, you there for you. When they start counting you out, who's there for you? When you start looking around, who's there for you? No matter what they say, who's there for you? At the end of the day, you there for you. I don't know, this is just a little positivity, a little motivation. Be you. I don't know.